And now from the USA, Kellya Lincoln. Very nice Mitchell turn, the triple turn in the sit position. Named for Australian great Lauren Mitchell. And here will be her flight sequence. Back handspring, layout to 2 feet. And what a soft landing. Very small pause between her front aerial and the jumps. She might not get the connection bonus for the two of them, but it will be close. Calmness she is showing under pressure. This is her first major individual apparatus final at a major international event. Back handspring, double pike, just a step back. Welcome to the fold, Kellya Lincoln. What a debut she is having, and Kellya it's not Lincoln over yet. We will see her on floor exercise USA later, where she is just phenomenal.
When the United States of America won the gold medal. She's the 2021 Junior Pan American Beam Champion. At the age of 17, Kellya will graduate from high school in 2024.
It's a very nice lift on the layout to 2 feet. She does a good job of hitting a 180-degree split.